explain what's going on?
Right now we have a...
Hey everyone, and welcome back. Today we are going to be showing you a production day of forging craft carvers. Craft carver is a collaboration design with Maximilian of Woods and Finest. He lives in Austria and he's a wood carver. And this is our carving axe. So we're going to take you through how we forge it, show you how I forged a really unique blade design on the power hand. Let's do it.
right now we just had a random guest visitor here in the shop. Chad is giving him a tour. The man is kind of giving himself a self-guided tour, so Chad's just accommodating.
Okay, I see what's happening here. You think that I'm just really short? Well, I think that you're short, and I think that you got, I can do this all day.
All right, okay.
I guess, I don't know, he just said the girl next door told me to come over here and check you guys out. But like, me and my brother used to move my mama's cook stove around. He said the old cast iron. And he was like, I couldn't sell something like that around here. You must sell. Well, he was like, let me see some of your hatchets. I picked it right up and loaded it in the back of my truck. That's when I was strong, but now it's just like, okay, that's cool. I said, how much does that one weigh over there? I was like, 580. He goes, I got two 400 pounders. One second. You ain't eating nothing better on a cast iron stove.
All right, so we finished up forging the carving axes. They are a fun blade to forge because they're so unique from just a standard camp axe blade, which is more or less straight without a lot of curvature to it. The carving axes are more of a challenge to forge the blade, but they're more fun also. So thank you for watching that. And I want to let you know that we just got some t-shirts in stock on my website also. If you go to hoffmanblacksmithing.com and then go to the store section, you'll see where we have a couple different designs of shirts, and we're coming out with new designs of shirts also. So go check that out to help support the channel so we can keep making videos. And you may consider subscribing also if you haven't already. Thanks, and we'll see you next time.